There ain't nothing out there can kill Ron Woodroof in 30 days.
Dallas Buyers Club, rated R, now playing in select theaters.